What's up guys, this is Jay from Make Your Own Lifestyle Lab, and today we're going to talk about an ingredient that's quite popular that can help you lose weight, which is apple cider vinegar. We're going to cover the whole spectrum of what apple cider vinegar is, its health benefits, recommendation on how to take it, as well as its side effects, so you don't want to miss any of it, so stick around. And if you're new to our channel, it's a pleasure having you here. We provide integrated healthy lifestyle information regarding general health, nutrition, psychology, and exercise. And if you'd like to increase your knowledge on those topics, please consider subscribing and we'll upload as much as we can. So let's get started. Apple cider vinegar has been used in a variety of home remedies regarding weight loss, anti-inflammatory diet, and acne management. What is apple cider vinegar? Apple cider vinegar, or ACV, is said to have about 3 calories per spoon. This unfiltered vinegar is rich in proteins, enzymes, and beneficial bacteria. It is made with acetic acid and malic acid by adding bacteria to the apple alcohols by grinding and fermenting apples. If you've never even heard of ACV, you've been missing out. US Magazine once published that Kim Kardashian, Scarlett Johansson, Katy Perry, and many other famous celebrities are using ACV as part of their skincare routines, as well as recipes and smoothies and juices. And just by searching ACV on Google or YouTube, you can easily find that ACV is a popular subject when it comes to weight loss diet. So you might be wondering what health benefits there are that makes ACV such a popular subject regarding weight loss. First, what ACV is most known for, weight management. According to a study done on animals in 2018, the scientists concluded that ACV can be beneficial for the suppression of obesity-induced oxidative stress in high-fat diet through modulating antioxidant defense system and reduces the risk of obesity-associated diseases by preventing the atherogenic risk. Phew, what does all this mean? Yes, daily dosage of ACV can help you lose weight if taken regularly. In fact, this doesn't just go for ACV, but any vinegar really. Another study in 2019 in Japan, the study found that vinegar intake reduces body weight and body fat mass and serum triglyceride levels in obese subjects. These studies support that the traditional fermented vinegars can help you lose weight when taken regularly, so it might be worth trying. Number 2, research on antibacterial activity. In 2018, British researchers investigated the antimicrobial activity of ACV and reported that inflammatory substances were reduced and antimicrobial function was observed. The ancient Greek physician Hippocrates has used apple cider vinegar together with honey to fight infections and protect skin wounds. And since then, ACV has been loved as food that's related to weight loss, high fat, high cholesterol nutritional support, and blood pressure control. It has antimicrobial activity in the inflammatory pathway and is loved by many around the world. Number 3, immunity-related research. The ACV often appears in the topics related to candida diets, weight loss, exercise, and inflammation. In fact, immunological research has been conducted on animals with ACV, and it was reported that the carp that has been prescribed apple cider vinegar stimulated immune regulation and health promotion effect. Number 4, blood glucose control. According to a CNN article in 2017, Johnston, a nutritionist who is studying the acetic acid-related effects of vinegar, introduced ACV to help control blood sugar in people with type 2 diabetes and insulin resistance. However, when taking diabetic prescription drugs, vinegar can interact with the compounds found in said drugs, so it is necessary to talk with your doctor when you take it. Although ACV is a food that's often found in weight loss, it is reported that practically taking ACV every day does not have a dramatic weight loss effect. However, it might be worth replacing apple cider vinegar with high-calorie, high-fat salad dressings and avoiding the accumulation of unnecessary calories slowly, combining exercise with a healthy diet. Now, there was a story on a female student who supposedly went through a dramatic weight loss while taking ACV, and this story went viral. A student at Stanford University was quoted as saying that she had lost 175 pounds, about 85 kilograms, in the course of 8 months from taking ACV. Her story has caused ACV to be used by millions around the world in attempts to lose weight. She claimed that she took ACV every morning with 1 to 2 spoons of ACV in hot water and also took Garcinia Cambogia supplements. For reference, Garcinia Cambogia has reported cases related to toxicity levels increase, so it is recommended that you check carefully, consult with your physicians before taking it. According to another CNN report on ACV, a study in Japan showed that 175 people were prescribed ACV for 12 weeks and exhibited weight loss about 1 to 2 kilograms in just 3 months. So obviously there's no dramatic effect, but if you'd like to complement your daily diet routine, ACV might be worth trying. In addition, ACV is widely used as folk remedies for dandruff, purulent acne, wart, and stain removal. And in fact, apple cider vinegar diluted with water can be used as a cleansing toner to fight dandruff on scalp, unwanted warts, or even athlete's foot. And this is kind of embarrassing, but I actually got athlete's foot back in high school, and I didn't tell anyone about it because I was embarrassed, and I secretly tried almost every athlete's foot cream that I could get over the counter. And none of them worked, and I told my mom eventually, and she put me in a chair, and she brought this basin with water and ACV in it, and it smelled horrible, and she made me soak my feet in it, and surprisingly, guys, the athlete's foot was gone in 2 days. I mean, it smelled horrible, but it was a miracle. It worked. It literally peeled off all the area that was affected by athlete's foot. So I know it works, at least on skin. Some other recommendations for taking ACV is 1 to 2 tablespoons of ACV mixed in water straight, or some even dress it on salads. But personally, my wife and I feel that the taste is too strong. For most benefits, take ACV on an empty stomach, preferably when you wake up in the morning. If you take more than one straight ACV, it can cause some stomach or digestive problems, so not recommended in straight shots. The last method is the one I prefer, and it's the method I'm probably going to use when I take ACV again, which is to mix 1 spoon of ACV with cinnamon and honey and even ginger sometimes in hot water and drink it as tea in the morning. I found that this is a much more gentler way for your body to take ACV, and the taste won't be so bad. So we covered reported health benefits of ACVs, but just like anything else in life, there are some downsides. Some reported side effects of ACVs are, number one, teeth damage. A 15-year-old girl in Morocco consumed ACV daily and was later diagnosed with erosive tooth wear and suffered tooth damage. Now, the study does not indicate exactly how much this girl consumed ACV per day, just that she had consumed daily, and it is reported that this vinegar can weaken your tooth enamel, thus making it vulnerable for tooth decay and possibly lead to cavities. For cautionary reasons, make sure to dilute ACV with plenty of water and do not chug it straight away. Also, make sure to rinse out the inside of your mouth after consuming ACV. If you don't dilute it in water, you will feel the burning sensation as it goes down to your stomach, I mean it's vinegar, and may cause heartburn and even stomach cramps if taken on an empty stomach. So obviously be smart about it, guys. Take small dosage of ACV, see how your body reacts, and gradually increase your daily dosage of ACV. Number 2, ACV is known to reduce potassium level in the body, so make sure to double check if you're on any medication that's also known to have effect in the same area, and low potassium level can weaken your bone density, so like anything else, moderation is always the key. Lastly, ACV is known to have a negative effect if you're on medications regarding diuretic, heart health, and diabetes, so be sure to check with your physician if you're on those medications and want to take ACV. As I mentioned from my other previous videos that my wife is really into trying all different home remedies, and like so, she had a DIY homemade cleansing water with ACV a few years back. Unfortunately, according to her, the results weren't so good, and I think that's because she has extra sensitive skin and ACV is actually quite acidic. So if you know your skin is super sensitive, make sure to give yourself a compatibility test on your wrist before applying it on your face. Also, I wasn't able to find any evidence on this, but my wife actually started getting constipation when she started taking ACV a few years ago. And she and I couldn't find any evidences online that ACV or any vinegar cause constipation. In fact, we actually found the exact opposite, which vinegar helps people with constipation. So if you know why or have any ideas as to why this has happened, please leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope today's video was helpful. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. And make sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos on awesome healthy lifestyle information. Just a quick update, guys. My wife and I will be starting our 90-day Mediterranean diet starting next week, as well as vlog from our gym. So make sure to come back and check it out. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time.